A bus sped through a red light at a major intersection off the Long Island Expressway South Service Road, T-boning a mid-sized sedan. The accident victim, a 50-year-old Suffolk County resident, suffered multiple fractures, severe lacerations, and traumatic brain injuries. After multiple surgeries, as well as months of hospitalization and in-home treatment, the victim was denied compensation by the insurance company because they claimed liability could not be proven against the bus driver. That's where Tona Law stepped in, bringing an accident reconstruction expert to measure the timing of the traffic lights and calculate speed at the point of collision. Faced with mounting evidence, the bus driver's insurance provider requested pre-trial mediation. A typically two-hour process became 8 hours of negotiation as Tona Law fought for every dollar, eventually reaching a settlement of $750,000 and allowing the victim to avoid a lengthy trial. Mr. Tona, when asked what drove him to be so persistent in mediation, said, "I could only imagine if that had been my family member. With the permanent damages the client sustained, how do you determine reasonable compensation? You just can't put a price on a person's health." Tona Law relentlessly fights to get their clients paid. Call 1-844-TONA-LAW or visit tonalaw.com for a free consultation and let them fight for you.
For more information, go to tonalaw.com.